Morning. Today is Thoughtful Thursday, and what we're thinking about today is how words are everywhere. So today you're going to do an activity called Reading the House. You might be like, "What? Reading the House? That doesn't make sense." Actually, it does because there are so many words everywhere. So I'm going to talk to you about that for just a moment. We call this environmental print or authentic print at home. This could include things that you can find around the house. Of course, things like books, but also newspapers, magazines, instruction manuals, recipes, labels on boxes, items in your pantry, or even items listed on your refrigerator, like menus or brochures or flyers or your calendar. Things like that are all different types of print. If you're riding around in the car with your parents, this also includes street signs, building signs, billboards, things like that. So things that you see naturally, or that are just kind of in your home environment or in the outdoor environment. So be looking for those types of things. Now, some of you may have parents who have something called a junk drawer. Now, a junk drawer may or may not be the thing that you are allowed to get into, so ask permission first. But in my house, we've always had a junk drawer. And that's kind of where a lot of those instruction manuals get placed, a lot of where those recipes get placed, a lot of times where those menus are put. So that's definitely sometimes a place that you can find some environmental print. Now, today what you can do is participate in this little scavenger hunt, and you can check it off as you find things or list a word that you find on these items. Like, for instance, if you're looking at a food label, you can list a word like calories, or you can list an ingredient name, or you can list just the title of the food. Also, things around your house that might have words include decorations like portraits or pictures or quotations on the wall, picture books, chapter books, recipes, instruction manuals, even tags on clothing, calendars, magnets, and then tech reading. What I meant by tech reading there is just simply, if you're watching something on the news and you see a scrolling screen down at the bottom that has words on it. Or if you turn on a program for yourself or a TV show, you can hit closed captioning and watch the words come up. Or if you're even on your iPad or tablet and you're reading an ebook, an electronic book. So there's lots of different things that you could put for tech reading. If you get a chance, take a picture today of one of these things that you read in your house. Just for instance, a food label. Take a picture of a food label or take a picture of the decorations hanging on your wall. And send it in to us. We'd love to see what kind of things you find today during your scavenger hunt of reading your house. Thank you and have a happy, thoughtful Thursday.